I think that nursing ethics is one of those areas that is really easy to gloss over because we do tend to be very focused on action.
Ethics, I believe, is a collaborative effort. It is a team effort. Everyone has to join and make sure that we are looking after the patient.
So, I think, you know, nurses see things and hear things, and that, you know, other members of the team spending a couple minutes with the patient are not gonna get.
Be very cautious about pitting doctors against nurses. I think we're educated differently, and sometimes when we view each other in very drastic, polarized situations, that we're not open to each other's communication.
We do. And thinking about it now, I do think that we really are going to be challenged as far as the whole reimbursement issues and how nursing can really affect that in a very ethical way and promote the ethical environment that supports patients' decision making.
And he says, be kind, for everyone is fighting some sort of battle.